Got a chance. Did he get in? No.
He might have got a first down, though. Runs through one tackle by King there, and close. Looked like his knee was down before he crossed the line, but the touchdown line.
Yep, I sure did. First and goal. They'll try the quarterback. Oh, he might have. Yes. Touchdown, maybe. Zach A.B., quarterback keeper, after the turnover.
Boy, this is a reoccurring story for Army. We have met the enemy, and it's been up.
Did I know the answer to that?
Right, you didn't.
Jay Berwanger, yeah, they said, no, not the winner.
The runner-up.
Yeah. That's a tough one.
But here's what Jeff Monken has. Turn the ball over. Navy's going to start believing. You watch. They're going to get their second leg. They're going to get their sea legs. How about that?
I like that.
Right?
I like that.
Okay.
11 years you're coming for that one. Let's go to Allie LaForce.
Bernie Gary, I was able to talk with Coach Monken.
In fact, they faced in 19 years, and he faced off. What the hell are you doing out
there? Get with it, man. Second and 12. And he pulls up. He's got it wide open. Down the sideline he goes. Brandon Cohen.
Ivan Jasper is calling himself a second half. That is the second time. And he did.
And he keeps cuts.
I wonder what happened to get
second down. A chance to tie. Or take
the third. This could be a forward pass in review.
Yeah, it sure could.
It will be a turnover unless we play.
Elijah Riley recovered as number 23, the freshman.
I think this will be an incomplete pass.
Oh,
it's right. It's
yes, it
close.
Is. Yes,
I
it
think
is.
It's going forward on the play. Remember, this will go up to the booth. Is it conclusive, though?
Dashaun Romine was the intended recipient.
Remember, if it's called a pass, well, I think it may be too close to overturn them. I mean, if it would have been called a forward pass, well, I don't know if Army wasn't out of bounds before he ball as well. There's going to be two things that Army is looking at. Ryan England had his foot out of bounds before he got the fumble. Watch the end of this play. Watch Ryan England. His foot goes out of bounds. His hand's out of bounds.
The previous play is under fire review. The ruling on the field is that the backward pass was muffed, hit the ground, and was recovered by the defense inbounds.
Here's what I'll say. The replay official has earned his airfare here today, because this is a little bit of a complicated one.
Gosh. Well, the crew is from the ACC, and it's now in the hands of Mark McEnany.
These are usually so easy, but this one is very complicated. A lot is going on. Is it clearly a forward pass, a backward pass? Was the Army defenders out of bounds before they got the fumble? Remember, the call on the field is fumble recovered by Army.
They touched the ball. It's part of that recovery. It'll be first down for Navy at the 11-yard line. If I'm correct, I'm going to start on my side.
Navy. Not Davis, Doc Blanchard.
It's a foul. Quarterback foul. One of the staples of the Navy offense.
Jordan Smith made the stop. Under five to play.
This is a quarterback play on 3rd and 7. What will they allow their young quarterback to do?
Reverse? No. How about that?
Jameer Tillman was upset. It was a reverse call. And there's no doubt that Amy got kind of shy about this play. Something he saw bothered him, and he pulled out of it. He was going to fake it and pitch it. And then he's, was it that the fullback went the wrong way? Something did not feel right, and he just pulled it down.
That brings on the field goal attempt. And he's also missed three extra points, so this is just a little longer than that. This one is perfect.
It's a big stop for that Army defense, though. Remember, they had a fucking rule.
I mean, Vegas first, a triple header. Memphis.
Thank you. So Robin, here
everybody
run along
to the field.
Is Army 1 this year.
For Brandon Jackson, for Chuck Stretzman, for the Long Green line. I mean, just, of course, a long time coming. I'm just so proud of this team, the way they fought. What a second half. I couldn't be more proud.
Coach, for the senior class, how special is it to share in this moment, knowing that they can go out the way that they've dreamt?
These guys are just long. It's just, it's so great to see guys you love so much. He deserved it. He's the best coach out there. Best coach in the world.
We love him so much. I just thank him for everything in the world. Right now, that's the best feeling ever.
Hey, baby! Yeah!
Burn.
Thank you, Allie. What a scene.